dust cross the threshold. Screen door slaps behind. Alligator hanging in a window. Fish shots 5 for a dime. Wide-eyed black woman looks straight through my face. If you possess the courage, boy, I can test your faith. My chest, as her eyes roll back, this is what she says. Excuse me, Mrs. Miss Marie Laveau, if you got a moment I'd like to summon you. I need some opinions, I need some advice. How do I take a soul and make it a part of mine. Yes, sir, mister, she said. I can help you. I can make a potion that won't wash off of you. So bring me a frog leg, a half-dried lizard tongue, and the blood from the pinky toe of a mother's first unborn son. If you got a moment, I'd like to summon you. I need some opinions, I need some advice. How do I take a soul and make it a part of mine? Yeah.
You're listening to Southern Miss Today. I'm your host, Elise DeJean. It's about 12:40. In case you're just tuning in, we just spoke with Christopher Farrell and Christy Arizotti with the Center for Community Civic Engagement. And we have more details about that on our Facebook page. But right now, we have Lance Blackwell, Abigail Lenz, and Jenny Moore here with Ralph Nix and the Catfish Gospel. Hi, guys.
Good afternoon.
Hi.
And you guys, you just heard an original song. It's entitled Marie Laveau. What a wonderful job, guys. Thank you for being here today.
Thank you for having
Now, I have a few questions for you. How did you all get that name? Where did Ralph Nix and the Catfish Gospel come from?
Well, Ralph Nix is my great-grandfather.
Okay.
And I guess the Catfish Gospel is the stories he told me on the pond dam.
Okay.
So it's more or less a tribute to him. He taught my grandmother to sing. And her two sisters, and then in turn, she taught me to sing. So,
wonderful.
Just paying respect to him.
Keeping the music in the family.
Absolutely.
Right?
That we decided to, you know, play together. He was like, "Well, I have the name." It's like he'd been brewing it for I don't know how many years.
It's been burning a hole in his pocket trying to get it
absolutely.
Out there. Huh?
And
absolutely.
Then he said that. And names are usually so it's you always feel cheesy picking a name for a band.
Yeah.
And it was like right away.
It seems like it
so
fits
cool.
you all.
Indeed, it does.
How long have you all been playing together?
I guess about 4 years now. Me and Abby started, and then Jenny came on about 3 years ago. So she's as much of the family as all any of us are. So, yeah, a while.
Great. That's awesome. Now, if people want to get in touch with your music, stay up to date with what you all have going on, are there any upcoming events or, you know, website, Instagram, social
Absolutely.
Media?
We do Facebook quite a bit. That's probably the best place to find us. You can just go on Facebook and search Catfish Gospel. I think we're maybe the only one there.
Okay.
You can also go to catfishgospel.com and find us. If you want to email us, it's catfishgospel@gmail.com. As well, we also have a few events coming up. We're playing Sunday. And what is the event at Brewski's? The
Ma'am?
Cancer Benefit?
Breast Cancer Awareness.
Breast Cancer Awareness on the 12th at Brewski's. We play from 1 to 1:45, I believe.
Yeah.
And then also we're playing Saturday at Art Walk.
Yes.
From, I think we're playing outside of the Grill and Grocery, the old Grill and Grocery.
Yes, it's called The Shop now.
The Shop.
Okay.
Yeah.
We're playing there from like 7 to 7:45.
Cool.
It's a tribute to Squirrel. If you don't know who Squirrel is.
Yes, who is Squirrel? Tell us about Squirrel.
Squirrel is a Hattiesburg...
Legend.
Legend. There we go. That's the word for him.
Yeah.
He recently passed away,
okay.
And he has touched all of us in some way or another.
One way or another.
So we're having a tribute for him on during Art Walk on Saturday.
Awesome.
And he would have wanted everybody to rock out in tribute to him.
Absolutely.
So that's what we're going to do.
Absolutely.
Amazing.
And then we have another show coming up the 18th, which is the Hattie's Burlesque. If you do not know what that is, I suggest you do a little research and find what that is. It's going to be probably the first time Hattiesburg has seen anything like that. It's going to be a great time.
It's going to be a really good time. There's 21 dancers, mm-hmm. I think 21, and a bunch of musicians and great singers and a lot of fun to be had.